Congressman John Lewis, before his passing, wrote, "Democracy is not a state, it is an act." And what he meant was that America's democracy is not guaranteed. It is only as strong as our willingness to fight for it. Now is when the real work begins. The hard work, the necessary work, the good work.